It's always a problem.
I was following
the state do not come,
that's
come
true.
Late.
That's
whatever,
true.
You know, but
yeah.
Everything goes on time.
I was following their happenings on Twitter. By the way,
Yeah, I know.
Thank you very much.
You get a great view. Exactly.
Oh, I must tell you,
it's the best view.
Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, it is my distinct honor and great pleasure to welcome the UN Secretary General António Guterres to the ITU. This is a historic visit. The last UN Secretary General to address the ITU Council was actually 71 years ago, and it was Dag Hammarskjöld. It was a different world back then, and actually when he was introduced, the speaker said, Secretary General. Then the speaker looked to the room and said, gentlemen. And then he said again, gentlemen. Actually, there were two women when he addressed the ITU Council 71 years ago. There was also no internet. Artificial intelligence was the stuff of science fiction. And today, ladies and gentlemen, we have a UN Secretary General who speaks our language, an engineer who actually taught telecommunications, someone who understands the opportunities and the challenges of modern technology, and he has made digital a top priority.
Artificial intelligence is the biggest revolution since the invention of internet, perhaps since the second industrial revolution. It can help drive sustainable development, foster social justice, and transform our lives for the better. ITU's technical expertise and commitment to collaboration are the very qualities our world needs as we navigate a new digital age. Developing countries need technical assistance and investments in data, computing power, talent, to fully participate in and benefit from the AI revolution. ITU's work to build capacity in developing countries, as showcased by the AI for Good Impact Initiative, is an important part of our efforts to prevent a new AI divide that would only aggravate existing inequalities.
Photograph here. Okay. Thank you very much.
Who's our ITU staff?
No, mine is from the
But we've been traveling to this council. It's very easy. Learn a lot.
We also have the chair of our staff council who represents the staff. He's also a youthful person.
Yeah.